The purpose of today's experiment is to measure the capacitance. The electric circuit that you use today has already been assembled. You need only to connect a power supply.And an ammeter to the circuit. Then I will explain the procedure for this experiment. First, you must decide each member's role. The role of Mr. A is turn on the switch.The role of Mr. B is measure the time using a stopwatch. One, two, three, four, five. The role of Miss C is to measure the value of the electric current.With an ammeter. Sixty, 45, 34. And the role of Miss D is to record the value. 。Okay, we will start the experiment from now. Keep the switch set to neutral. Okay. Turn on the power supply and set it to 4 volt output voltage. 4 volt.At first, we will measure the value of the current over time while it is charging. Turn on the switch on the charge side and start the stopwatch at the same time. Like this. One, two, three.Next.We will measure the value of the current over time while it is discharging. Turn on the switch on the discharge side and start the stopwatch at the same time, like this. One, two, three. Well,What was the result? Maybe both were nearly the same. Nearly the same. By the way, could you measure the value of the current at 0 seconds after you turned on the switch? Maybe you could not, but you can.Calculate it. Let's think about how you can determine by calculation until the day of the experiment in class. This is capacitor and this is resistor. The electrical resistance to be used is 51 kilo ohm.Please measure the resistance by using by tester. Okay. Lastly, we will draw the value of the current at the time of discharge on graph paper. マイクアンペアセカンド。Using a graph, you will be able to obtain the capacitance. Well, do you think you will be able to do it?